define my existence nicely.
Hey, Brucey, you know of any races?
Sorry, Nicky. There ain't nothing going on at the moment. Maybe you call later.
Sorry, cousin. I cannot play darts with you right now.
All right, Nico. Maybe we do something when you have some free time.
Now this is what I call council research.
You don't have to tell me.
When your blood clot, you forgot to set me on a pussy wall.
Yeah, fuck you, fucking reggae idiot bitch!
You want to do? You want blood clot, because I didn't even bumbo clot rate
Stop
you, know?
Stop speaking that gibberish!
You fuck bumbo clot pussy wall, girl. You know this? Shot in a bumbo clot.
Hey,
yo,
hey,
don't touch
what's
this.
Wrong? What's wrong?
Jacob here. You know Jacob?
Yes.
Jacob tells me it wasn't him, but some people he introduced me to have ripped me off big time and put the heat on me. I know they
all
did.
All right.
And my fault to the Rasta. And my blood clot.
Well,
hey!
Don't come in on my face!
All right. You better hope Nico can make this right for you then.
Oh, what?
Oh, we got a big fucking problem, Rasta. Nico, go do this first job for him.
Yeah, I got it.
Watch me now.
See you later.
Watch me now.
This is scale fish, imported straight from Bolivia, manito. Polvo puro, the best, man.
You're in America now. The best everything gets made here. If the best stuff got made in Mexico or Colombia or wherever, why do you all run across the border? Tell me that.
It's the Russo. I got a shot.
I see you on the other side, pendejo.
I'm moving in!
Be scared!
Take cover!
You're always
okay,
being
okay!
Lost.
Don't kill me, man!
You're gonna die, motherfucker!
You're going to die, friend!
I've got this stuff. You know where the heat is coming from?
I think I'm getting closer now. But there's one more cat me to speak to.
Shit! Speaking of fucking cops, I think I have company. I gotta go.
Me. Moving along, people, clear.
I lost the heat. Where are you?
Cheers, Pine. I'm with some buck and say no I. Get here now, Nico. This be some strange shit.
Thank you.
Jacob, what are you talking about? You know, I think you're smoking too much.
Yo, me think me know the eat I come from in a king.
Hey, Nico. Hey, Jacob.
What are you doing here? This is no place for you, Michelle.
As it happens, it is. You see, Nico, I have been working for the government. I'm afraid it's my job to watch you. And now I have to ask you for the coke.
This is a joke, right?
Please, please don't make this harder for me than it already is. Look, they're about to take down Elizabeta.
I don't fucking believe this.
Listen, I'm sorry it had to be this way, Nico. I'm really sorry. Hey, you know, you could have gone down too if you weren't so useful.
You fucking bitch.
Nico.
Hold on. You mean to say you're going to let us off just like that? Not now, go on.
Well, my employers need the help of a guy like Nico. The office is in Algonquin. I'll call you. You know, as and when we need you. The coke, please.
Shocking, me have to tell Elizabeth so she now get her cocky in her.
I don't know what she is, but she was lying to us all along, and now I'm paying for it.
Niska, there was always something funky about her. I'm real sorry.
Thank you. find out how so many people fall down the stairs in my precinct?
What do that mean?